We are 10 years after the financial crisis. We have come a long way. It's now time to take stock. I see in particular three main threats. First is somewhat political uncertainty. The financial system can well deal with risks, but less so with really uncertainty that is coming out of political or social events. B, I think it's the flip side of the benefits that technology is providing, call it cyber, cyber crime and cyber risk. And then the regulation cannot keep up with the rapid pace of innovation. That is something that could really derail our overall vision for 2030. Innovation is absolutely essential. Inclusive finance is a must, and innovation will help the customer to access financial services in a different way, but it will also help the financial community to provide financial services in a completely different, new, hopefully seamless way. We will then also see, obviously, you know, demographic change and challenges in the workplace. So these are all factors that will impact our overall scenario.